Hey guys, welcome back and thank you for stopping by. Welcome to my channel. So this video, I'm going to prank my kids. I'm going to say really nice things about myself and see their reactions. She's a baby. Say hi. Good. She's a baby. She doesn't understand anything. She doesn't understand the plan that I have. You can't tell them. So I'm going to be saying lovely things about myself and see how they react. Antonia, Afuyo. Hey, I have special guests in the building. Thank you guys for coming on my channel. Hi guys. Welcome to our channel. Thank you for clicking to watch today's video. So in this video, I'm going to be interviewing these Nigerians here, because I'm going to interview these Nigerians here. My name is Lily.
My name is Praise God.
Praise God.
I'm Antonia.
Where we come? She's nowhere to be found. Before I start my interview with them, you know, I told you guys that I am interviewing people that have put their lives behind them in their own countries to move to Ghana. Be you Nigerian, be you Togolese, be you Ivorian, you know. So today I have Nigerians in the building and I'm going to interview them. But before I do so, guys, I just want you guys to know some lit things about me. Lit. For me, like this, as you can see, I do not eat swallow. I do not. Wendy? What? I don't understand.
She's lying.
Ah! Oh, yeah. We are doing it. So, I don't like my house to be disorganized. You see my wardrobe. When you come to my own section of the wardrobe, it is lit. Why are you looking at me? So I do not eat swallow. I do not eat late. I do not eat too much. Sometimes I don't eat at all. I can go on from morning because I like my tummy to be flat. I like flat tummy, and then when I wake up in the morning, the first thing I do, morning prayer. I gather every up in the morning, the first thing I do, morning prayer. I gather all of them together. We pray for like.
Okay.
We pray for like. Why are people laughing? We pray for like 15 minutes. Then. I do kabashin, like I speak in tongue, like no single devil, as a matter of fact, no single devil nears my house because I kabash. You know that kabashin, that's the type I pray. We all pray together before anything. And when I wake up in the morning, I clean up the whole house. I wash the bathroom, sweep the whole house, do everything in the house, clean up everything, wake up the kids. I wake up Antonia. Sometimes I wake her up by 12. She gets ready to just, you know, lead. I do not shout at them at all. I just want you guys to know things about me that you don't know. I don't shout at them at all, no matter what they do. No matter what they do. And when anything they want to eat is what I give them. When I cook breakfast in the morning and they wake up from their late sleep, they'll be like, oh, mommy prays. Mommy, I don't want that. I said, okay, I go back to the kitchen to recook another one. Guys, do you know what? Every weekend we go to the mall. Yesterday, it's only yesterday that we didn't go to the mall, right? Yes, you didn't respond.
That is not true.
Who made you a judge? Who made you a judge? Just pretend that it's true, okay? Sit fine and pretend that it's true, okay? So you guys have to pretend. I'm going to edit this part, but you guys have to pretend that it's true, okay? So it's only yesterday that we did not go to the mall. Otherwise, every single weekend, every Saturday, I take them straight to the mall. They do a bit of shopping. Sometimes they just get some things and come back. So, and any day Praise tells me, oh mom, I don't want to go to school today. I want to chill at home. I allow her. I don't. What? Any day Praise said she don't want to go to school, I don't bother her at all. As for Antonia, any day Antonia tells me, mommy Praise, today, I don't want to do anything in the house. I just want to sleep all through. I don't disturb her, right?
Yes.
I don't disturb her at all. You see my little Wendy? Baby? There, you see my little Wendy? Baby, come. You see my little Wendy? I do not let anybody carry her in this house. I carry Wendy. We are always together. Baby? Wendy and I are always together in the room, and we are always, you know, together. I don't avoid her at all. I do not complain when she cries. In fact, I don't like her to cry at all. I don't like anybody carrying her. She's always with me. And you see one thing about me that you do not know? Praise what? Face the camera now. Video. Another thing you don't know about me is that I don't have time for my phone. You see my phone? I only touch it maybe like once a day because I have to, right?
Yes.
Okay. Otherwise, I'm always reading a book. I read new books. The books that helps me to keep in shape. I don't eat things like carbohydrate. That's Eba. You know, Eba has that carbohydrate content in it. I don't eat Eba. I don't eat Amala. The only thing I eat is... Get me a bottle of water, okay? No. Baby, are you okay? Oh, right now, what I do is I drink a lot of water. Oh, I don't drink pure water. I only drink bottled water, okay? Are you people angry?
No.
Hey, so I'm lying?
No.
Ah, so, guys, you see me like this. You can never ever, when you see me in the house, my hair is always coiled, always lit. Everything about me is perfect in this house. I don't shout, I don't like noise. When my kids does something that I don't like, I just sit them down, I call them to order, I give them a portion of the Bible to read. That's it. Wait, I'm checking to see. I give them a portion of the Bible to read, and once they read it, they'll say, oh, mom, it's okay, I won't do it again. That's it. I don't shout, I don't beat, I don't do anything. I allow them to sleep. Any day she don't go to school, it's okay with me. She sleeps, she don't have problem. And then sometimes she'll tell me, mom, my back is aching. I will give her a thorough massage. Sometimes I invite expert to come and massage her. It's funny how nice I can be with these kids. Ever since they came to Ghana, they have been, how will I put it? Okay, so I want to ask them how they feel about Ghana, what they think, because I told them we may be going back to Nigeria pretty soon. But the other day I said we are going to Nigeria, they didn't eat that afternoon. They said they want to save my food. So I don't know why they are saving my food. So let me interview them a bit, because of course they are also diasporans living in Ghana. So,
I like everything about Ghana.
You like everything about Ghana?
Yes.
What do you not like about Ghana? Sit up.
Except for one thing, I miss my cousins a lot.
Okay, you miss your cousins a lot in Nigeria. Do you have friends here? You don't have friends in Ghana? Okay. What do you miss? What do you like about Ghana?
I like everything about Ghana.
Like what?
Everything.
You don't have to pretend, don't worry.
No, I'm not pretending.
Okay.
I love everything about Ghana, the electricity, everything.
The electricity? Hey, okay. Well, Antonia has not started school, but very soon she will. What type of a mother am I?
You are a good mother.
Good mother.
Yes.
When you say you're a good mother, like, how? You guys, you have to praise me. Say something. Praise.
Yes. That is true. You're a loving mother.
You take care of us very well.
All right. So sometimes I do go to club and leave them alone in the house, you know. They stay home alone, look for me, wonder, oh, mom, I come back very late in the middle of the night. You understand? So, and when I come back, they don't talk. What? Nothing, right? That's better. So, guys, that have been my life here in Ghana with my beautiful Nigerian kids. This is my niece, my sister's daughter, but she's mine now, and this is my first daughter. So who is my favorite child among all of you, among the three of you?
I think Wendy, of course.
Wendy, of course. Who is my favorite baby?
Praise.
Ah, Praise. But Praise said it's Wendy, so you are saying Praise. Okay. So, yeah, Praise thinks that her sister is my favorite because her sister is the baby here. I'm always, you know, I have to try my best to care for her. I carry her when sometimes, so I carry her, back her and stuff. So Praise always thinks that Wendy is my favorite. Are you sure about that? It's not true. No favorite, all of you. No discrimination. I don't favorite anybody, okay? I am my favorite. What is that one thing that you don't like? What is that one thing you don't like about me?
Nothing.
Eh?
There's nothing that we don't like about you.
So everything that I've said in this video is true. Eh?
Yes.
My kids have said it all, that I am the best. And who am I to say no? Alright, so thank you guys for watching this video. I will see you in our next one. So, what do you mean by that? But you guys, so you
mean that you don't like my baby.
Well, the good thing is I've ended the video, so even when you say it, you try to expose me, nobody is going to hear it.
Okay.
So I like it, but me. Antonia. But why did people lie when you think